You can make these sugar cookies with just 3 ingredients, or 4 if you count sprinkles. First, add 1/3 of a cup of granulated sugar to a large bowl. Then add 1 stick plus 2 tablespoons of softened butter. Use an electric mixer to cream the butter and sugar together until fluffy and smooth. You can also use a spatula or a whisk if you don't have an electric mixer. Now all you need to do is add 1 cup of all-purpose flour and mix again until combined. The texture will be slightly crumbly, but that's okay. Use your hands to form and roll 1-inch balls of dough, then place them on a lined cookie sheet. Pat the dough down to form discs, then you can add any kind of sprinkles you like or just leave them bare. Bake at 325 Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. These aren't exactly like classic sugar cookies, but they'll satisfy your sweet tooth in a pinch.